Open director, go to the tower, and in courtyard. Go to Saint 14. Talk to him, get a trials passage. I recommend getting the passage of mercy because it forgives one loss per run. Get all the bounties, but mainly you want to get the end game weekly trials bounty because it awards the 3-win challenge reward from this week, which is the exile's curse, the trials fusion rifle. Once you have gotten all the bounties, mainly the end game bounty, go to destinations, go to the crucible, and if you have a fire team to do trials with already, then go and do trials and good luck in getting 3 wins to get the exile's curse fusion rifle. Even if you don't get 3 wins in the trials of Osiris, but you do complete the end game bounty, you will get the exile's curse fusion rifle because the end game bounty awards the 3-win challenge reward from this week if you complete the bounty. It is very important that you complete the end game weekly trials bounty if getting 3 wins in the trials of Osiris is not possible. If you don't have a fire team to do the trials of Osiris with, then watch the next part of this video. Yeah, I completed the endgame bounty. As you can see, I didn't get 3 wins in the Trials of Osiris. So I'm not gonna get the Exile's Curse Fusion Rifle, but I did complete the endgame bounty. So I'm still gonna get the Exile's Curse Fusion Rifle because completing the endgame weekly trials bounty awards the 3-win challenge reward from this week. So like I've stated a bunch of times, completing this weekly trials bounty is very important if you wanna get the Exile's Curse Fusion Rifle. When I claim the bounty, as you can see, I get the Exile's Curse Fusion Rifle. The weapon perks for the Exile's Curse Fusion Rifle is different for every drop that you get. I got it with Extender Barrel, Small Bore, Accelerated Coil, Projection Fuse, Hit Fire Grip, Backup Plan, Ability Masterwork.